Whenever I see Daniel and Henrik Sedin, I can't help but to think of Sherry and Terry from The Simpsons. I don't know who they are.
Justin Timberlake never fails to make me dance, which is bad because I dance like Jonathan Taves. Which, obviously, you have sick dance moves.
The only men I need in my life are my dog, Sam, my dad, my longtime pretend boyfriend, Sidney Crosby. You got it good.
My mom is on Twitter, and the second person she follows is Henrik Lundqvist. Why second?
The greatest sibling relationship will forever be Daniel and Henrik Sedin. I agree.
I expect any Tyler Sagan playlist to have a lot of mid-2000s Britney Spears and some Macklemore. That's a lie. No way. Justin Bieber.
Where are you now?